what do I see? A reflection of me. When I'm on my ride and I look to the side, a reflection of me. You're a reflection of me. You're a reflection of me. Make me shout it. You're a reflection of me. Shout it.
And welcome back to my channel. So I just came back from the Dollar Tree with some goodies, new finds, and all of that good stuff. So I hope you guys are ready to see what I got. So starting out, I got some Remington Orchard's lemon juice. This is 100% juice from concentrate with added ingredients. So I just got this because, like, really, I don't have time to be squeezing lemon, and lemon don't have time for me to be squeezing on it, okay? So I got one of these big things. This is a 32 full ounce lemon, a bottle of lemon, squeezed lemon inside. So I'm going to be using this for, like, different things or for my lemon water and other stuff that I could be using this for. And then I did pick up some Gatorade Frost Thirst Quencher. This is what it looks like. And this is the 24 full ounce. And it's only like 80 calories. So I got that one. And then I got the lemon lime. This is my by far the favorite one. But they had this on hand, so I wanted to definitely try it because I saw it like a week ago. And I wasn't able to grab any, so yeah. So definitely let's get into the arts and craft bag, Dollar Tree bag. I found some Jot stickers. These are handmade 14 count, and this is the Let's Get Fit ones. Haven't seen this one. These kind of stickers, whatever. But I found some today. I really, really love them. They're really cute. They took me back with the iPad. The iPod. I don't know if it's like iPod Nano or whichever one that is. But it took me way back. And then I got a magnetic whiteboard eraser. So this is the teaching tree. Because I did get those dry erase board that I showed you that I got from Target. And I don't know why it's glaring, but on the other side it's like a dry erase board too as well, so that's why I got this one. And it's really cute because it's like a little cactus plant, and that's really cute. I also got some chalk. This is sidewalk chalk with the holder. This was the only one they had, but the other ones that they have, I don't know if it's pink or blue or red or blue, but I got one of these that had two blues in it, which is fine and okay. Hi. Then I came across these little Jot handmade stickers. These are the flower DIY stickers that they have here, and I really liked it because, I look in here, it's my color, it's brown, so I was just really excited when I saw those brown hands in there, and then, I just love everything else as well, but it says, how does your garden grow, and my mom, she's a gardener, so she has like a garden outside. It's really, really cute, I bought these for, one for her and one for me, because I'm going to start my own garden as well. It's going to be a patio garden. So that'll be really great for that. And then I bought these 8-packs of adult shoestrings. And then so it has like 27-inch, 36-inch, 45-inch, 54-inch, and I guess just 54-inch of those. And they are black and white shoestrings. So it would have been great if they were like colorful shoestrings. I would have definitely got some. What's so weird about it, I was going to grab some shoestrings, like just one single pair of shoestrings. And then I looked over and I found these, and they were the only ones. So this may be like a new thing for a Dollar Tree. I'm not sure. But I was excited to grab it. And then I found another one of the Main Street Wall Creations. And this one says, kindness is free. Sparkle, that stuff everywhere. So this is how it that's what it says and how it's supposed to look right here. And then it's just like on the little thing right there. So that's that. So that's it for the crafts bag. Let's definitely go to the picture frame bag. So before I get into the picture frames, I want to show you this amazing 50 cent tattoo that I got. It says music is life. You can't see it. I don't know if you can see it, but maybe you can't see. Yeah, music is life. And me and AJJ at our normal Dollar Tree, they have like these little 50 cent, 25 cent things where like it's like a surprise or something like that, little surprise or whatever. And so we, AJJ got a toy and it was like 50 cents. And then I got this one and I thought this was amazing and it was really cool. So yeah, I got a little gift today. Also, okay, so that's selling the picture frame bag. In the picture frame bag is limited edition, these Gold Bear Mysteries. They didn't have my my normal ones, and I'm really trying to stop eating like gummies, but it's so good, like so good. But I know when Monday hits, I have to stop all this stuff. So today is Friday, so I'm definitely going to be trying these. Never tried them before, so I'm gonna give them a try. If I don't like them, I'll probably just give them to AJJ, portion them out and give them to him. But I definitely got some of these, and they're 100 calories, so you get 13 pieces per portion size, so I think that's really great. But with AJJ, I probably do like 8 or 10 of those. So let's get to the pictures. Pictures.
Center.
My son is so silly. Willie. He is very silly. And y'all know. Y'all know where he get it from? Don't act like you didn't know where he got that silliness from. Okay, so I got this Don't Let Anyone Dull Your Sparkle. Because I did get that, that Main Street ball little paper decoration. I just showed you guys, and that's kind of just like it, this one. And so I want to do this for like my desk area, because I changed it up so much. I wanted to put this like in my desk area, and I really love like the picture frame, so I'll probably leave it in the picture frame. Most of the pictures I get, I do leave in the picture frame because they go with like my house and stuff like this. So I got more of the farm type stuff for my kitchen and for like the living room. So this is farmhouse kitchen, and so this will be going directly inside of or maybe on top of my wall in my kitchen, so people can see it or whatever when they go into my kitchen. I got this picture for that. And then I got this farm fresh picture for like dining area. It's like a little red pickup truck. It's so cool with like veggies and stuff in it and fruits and stuff like that. So I really love that. That is really cute and cool, you guys. So I hope you guys are doing really well. I know I should have said that at the beginning of the vlog, but how are you doing? Because you know, the girl like me, I'm doing, you know, peacefully. I'm doing good peacefully. And then the next one that I got was definitely pantry. I don't have a pantry in my house because my house, my condo is not like huge, but I'm thinking about making a pantry like in my middle part of my cabinet. So definitely want to grab this so that I can put it on top, so that if I have guests or something over and want to go and get like, you know, snacks or something, they know where I have my pantry. So I'm trying to do like my cabinets like over my stove. That will be like the pantry for just like odds and ends stuff that you want to snack on. So that's why I got this. And then for the garden, or I don't know if where I may put this picture, but I think I'm gonna put this picture in the garden. And this is like herbs, and I definitely want to get some herbs like this. This is, has like sage, rosemary, oregano, thyme, fennel, dill, and basil, peppermint, lavender, cilantro, parsley, and spearmint, and so on. So I definitely want to grab some of these and put these on the balcony so that you can grow and I can have my own little herb garden. So yes, so on to like the flip-flops, the lotions, the hair product, and all that good stuff. Okay, so this is the last bag. This is my last and last bag for this haul. So this is stuff that I found. Like, most of the stuff is like new stuff that they have gotten at the Dollar Tree. And for this trip, I spent like $32, you guys, on three full bags of stuff from the Dollar Tree. So I know definitely I'm not going back to the Dollar Tree no more this month, because I pretty much went over my budget for the Dollar Tree. I'm not sure if I'm going to the 99 anytime soon. So that's that. But I just want to let you guys know that I'm really going to be focusing in on my weight and the stuff that I'm going to be doing for my weight and stuff like that. So you'll definitely get a vlog tomorrow. I don't know if I'm going to be doing like a everyday, like daily vlogs, whatever, but I know I'm going to be vlogging probably the weekend. That's going to be focused more on my weight and stuff like that. And then next weekend I probably won't vlog, I don't know. But anywho, let's get into this bag before I start talking like I did. I found this nice hat, and it's not anything special. It's like a one size fit all type of hat. That's the brand, I guess. I don't know. But it's nice and manageable. I'm sure it's not going to last that long because of the inside. Looks like somebody just threw it together. But I'll just wear it for like when I go on my walks and stuff like that. I really love this color. It's really cute. I do want to do like a little DIY on it or whatever, but for the time being, I'll probably just wear it like this. And I found some lotion. I know that some of the Dollar Tree lotion doesn't like stick or whatever. It doesn't last all day. It's not like a 24-hour type of lotion or whatever, and that's fine. But most of the time, what I do with my lotions when I get from Dollar Tree, I put like vitamin E oil in it, or I try to put like some type of oil in it so that it can keep you smelling like that lotion a little bit throughout the day, but not the whole day. So, and it'll keep you moisturized as well. So, I got this April Bath Shower Citrus and Coconut Scented Body Lotion, and this is an 8 ounce bottle. And I tried to smell it in the store, but the store has so many like fragrant smells, I couldn't really smell it. But I did smell coconut in it, and it smells really, really good. It's not like a strong type of lotion, I can tell you that now. And I do smell the coconut and the lemon in it, the lime in it as well. And then I got another April Bath and Shower. And it's the Honeysuckle Scent Body Lotion, 8 ounce bottle. I didn't get a chance to smell this one, but anything honeysuckle, I love. Like, I really. And that is like a strong smell, but not like too strong. So it's like a soft scent, you know, but it's a strong soft scent. So I did pick up more of, because these products work best for my hair. I'm not trying to suggest anybody else to get the hair products that I get from Dollar Tree, because something that may work for my hair may not work for your hair. So definitely go ahead and try to research up on stuff before you put it in your hair. And that's what I did before I put anything in my hair or anything on my body or anything in my body. So this is the Best Value Softy Natural Herbal Oil Formula enriched with vitamin E. It's a 3 ounce hair food, and I managed to get two of those today because I was running out. This stuff right here, for me, it works for my hair really, really well, moisturized, and If you have like dandruff or whatever in your hair, this stuff right here, like, I don't know, it makes it disappear, like it never was there. But this stuff is like life to me. Like it, like my hair is never dry. It's never low. But I had to pick up two of these because sometimes like when you go, they don't have a lot of that. And then I'll switch up the hair products or whatever. So I wanted to definitely get two this time. And then I needed a detangler brush. I was going to pick up one off of Amazon, but it was a little too pricey, like 13 bucks. So I decided to just go to Dollar Tree and see if they had any there. I know the last two times I went, they didn't have it. But they had some today, so I definitely got one of them. And these are the basic solutions, detangling brushes. They're like really soft. And this is the purple one. I don't know. You guys can see it. So this is a purple brush. And so yeah, these really work. Like I can tell you these work like for detangling your hair, like undetangling your hair, all that good stuff. So yeah. You guys, I want to share these tattoos I got today. Well, temporarily fake tattoos, but I got good compliments on them because I have my favorite flower there. I can never pronounce this, Peony or Fioni or Yoni or whatever it is, but I really love that flower. And then I got one says courage, one says fear, and people ask like, what's the meaning of that? And I'm like, I can't really talk about it, but I will tell you guys what it means. That it's upside down for a reason. The fear is at the bottom for a reason. So fear was like fearing that I wouldn't be able to, you know, lose weight or, you know, have a life that I wanted. And the courage is because I outbeat fear, you know, because I had courage that I was going to, you know, drop the weight and have a successful, great life. But that will be another vlog, you guys. So, yeah. And I found these cute sandals, slide sandals. And I have a thing with Dollar Tree slides because last year I bought a whole lot of them. And when you step in water, as soon as you step in the water, girl, like, you slipping and sliding. Like, you in Hurricane Harbor or something. So, I found AJJ, my son, some cute sandals. Like, he ain't gonna be in nobody's water. So, I did some little play sandals. So, look at that. That is so cute. I love the detailing of it. I just love it that it's silver. And these are just the kids' flip-flops. So I just think these are really, really cute for them to just play in and have some fun in or whatever. But I just think they're really cute. I wish they had them in my size, really, because I would be wearing those things. And then I found some sandals, and this is basically the last item in the bag, but I did find myself some sandals, and these are the women's flip-flop sandals. And that's what they look like. And I just love the prints on it. They're so cute. They're so summery. Like, if you don't want to spend a lot of money at Old Navy or Walmart or Target buying sandals or whatever, definitely go to your Dollar Tree. Go definitely go to your 99 cent only store. They have like a range of like sandals hanging up where you can find them at the 99 cent store, only store. And I know this is Dollar Tree's haul today, but they have these nice pretty hats, and I know H&M sell them for like 30 some bucks, but you can buy them at 99 cent only stores for what, $1.99, $2.99, and they will last you. So you can be savvy and on a budget too as well. So if you're trying to be luxurious and stuff, you know, maybe you should just go out on them and go buy that luxury stuff. But me personally, I'm a mom on a budget, and I love that I can save money and, you know, look cute too. So yes, you guys, thank you for joining and watching my channel. Please give us a thumbs up because they help our channel. Please watch this video all the way to the end because the views do count. And definitely if you're a newcomer and a newbie to this channel, hello, 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 and welcome to this channel. And if you find some interesting that you like on this channel, please definitely go ahead and subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. Make sure you turn on your post notifications so that you can get each and every vlog that I upload. If you don't, then you won't receive a vlog from me on the day that I put it out. So, which is weekly. So, yes, you guys. I can't wait to take this journey with you guys. And you guys get to see the journey that I'm taking and all that good stuff. Bye.